you know, 1,000 people. Oh, we were just, wow, this is just amazing.
交灾后五日通报，全媒还团当老外舞蹈。上个月尾发现交灾的 Tracy 和 Gary 见到连日嚟过千香港人同心协力咁执交，都真的要写个福字俾佢哋。
When there is a crisis, the way that people react is almost like an army.
Gary 在感激咁多热心香港人的同时，闹爆话在发现交灾之后五日已经通知了各大传媒和几间环保团体求救，可惜冇人睬佢。
Yeah, I mean, I've been here 22 years. This is my home.
Gary 是一个国际保护海洋生物组织的香港联络人，他在愉景湾开了间餐厅，两公婆一起打理。而澳洲人 Tracy 七年前有护士唔做，跟老公由英国移居香港，第一次踏足愉景湾的三百湾嗰阵都打咗个突啊！
It was the amount of rubbish that was on the beaches. It was just shocking. I'd never seen so much rubbish before.
Thank you so much for coming down.
佢两个都已经当咗自己是香港人，但睇住香港的塑胶废物问题越嚟越严重，就觉得好心痛。
A lot of the beaches have a lot of plastic pollution washing up every single day, and there's a lot of things like plastic bags, plastic bottles.
Chase 喺2008年同几个附近居民组成 DB Green， 负责清洁海滩、绿化同循环再造。
I think it's not just the people as well. I think the government are actually really noticing that how important the public feel about the environment.
佢哋希望交粒灾难可以唤醒香港人，減少用膠製品的生活習慣，同時做好回收的工作。